digital identity. His passport, cash, move map. There's a change of clothes in that bag right there. Everything you need to make it to DC undetected. Once you're there, you'll have to inform on me.
What? Sorry, what?
Tell the truth. You came to Vienna believing you won 2 tickets to the opera. And I attempted to recruit you into assassinating the Chancellor.
That
you refused.
Not the truth.
Your life depends on them believing you, Benji. It'll go easier if you tell them what they want to hear. KSA, German intelligence. Missing, presumed dead.
He was at the opera tonight.
This one too. Former Mossad.
Let me guess, presumed dead.
Tonight I made it official. I was looking for him in the Bosphorus. The same day a car accident killed the visiting president of Malawi. He slipped away again in Jakarta. Hours before a passenger plane vanished over the Pacific with 236 passengers. I just missed him in the Philippines. Right before a fire at a petrochemical plant gassed a village of 2,000 people. That missing plane was carrying the secretary of the World Bank. That fire bankrupted a global arms corporation. That wreck triggered a civil war. These are no accidents. They're links in a chain to the work of a single organization, the Syndicate. A rogue nation, trained to do what we do, imbued with a new sense of purpose. Destroy the system that created them, regardless of who's in the way.
An anti-IMF.
And since Huntley shut us down, they have been escalating unchecked. Killing the Chancellor tonight was a statement. The start of a new phase. He was there. Every time. Just like he was there tonight, I'm sure of it. I don't know who he is, where he's from, how he's funded. But I know he's the key. That's why I brought you here, in the first place, and look what happened. I can't protect you. That's why I need you to leave. Okay.
Where do we start?
Ilse.
Right. And how do we find her?
She said we have everything we need.